just have to switch on the switch. The machine will start working. Then this one is speed controller. You can increase or decrease the speed from here. It depends upon you. Now we'll show how this machine works. You can see how neatly it's done.